What's up, guys? It's Boo in the house, and I just woke up, and it's 8 a.m., man. I'm training with Taylor today at 9 a.m., so I gotta get ready, gotta brush my teeth, gotta shower, gotta get something to eat. I'm really excited to put in this work with Taylor. I feel like he's getting me faster, and he's pushing me, so about to put in this work. Let's get this money, guys. Just arrived at the office. I'm really glad to be back in my second home. I can't wait to put in this work. The weather is really nice, so it's a good time to run. Just finished our workout. How you feel, Taylor?
Feel pretty good, man. We got that work. Stadiums 15 times. It's grind time, man. That's what grind we do. That's what we do when people at home sleep. We are working. Grind don't stop, man.
Taylor, grind don't stop. Feel good though? Legs feel fine?
Oh yeah, I feel good. You know what I mean? I feel good. I come out here, man. Got that mindset. I'm working. I'm working. I'm trying to be the best.
Same here, man.
If you ain't trying to be the best, you ain't ready for that bag. If you ain't getting that bag, you ain't ready for it.
And you don't belong there. And guys, these were our bleachers that we did. We did these 15 times, 3 sets up and down. My legs are like shaking right now, guys. I can't wait for the ice bath when I get home. Whew. I just got home. It was a great time training with Taylor. Right now I'm about to get something to eat, and after that I'm heading to my friend's house, work on my vlog. After that, then I'm heading to the weight room to put in that work, then taking an ice bath to rest my body, and then I'm going to rest my leg because I'm competing tomorrow, so let's get this. So guys, I just arrived at Nathan's house and we're about to work on my vlog. Before Nathan and I can work on my vlog, we have to go pick up Eric and Brea. What's up, Eric?
You're getting a pop tag,
fam.
It's a pop tag.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
That's good. So guys, currently I'm in the back seat because my homie Eric is in the front seat. Little swiper.
It's the same as last time.
Right now we're at Chipotle because Nathan's having 8. Eric, how was your day today, man?
It was pretty good. Oh shit. No, it was pretty good. Woke up at 2 p.m. like always.
Like always.
Yep. We're at Chipotle right now. Play some ball later. Are you coming?
Nah, I gotta work out. I gotta take the ice bath.
Yeah, he's gonna work out. I'm gonna play basketball. Have a good day.
So we just wrapped home and we're about to brand on my vlog. Let's get this. Right now, currently working on vlog number 4. Lit. Just left Nate's house, and right now I'm about to head to the gym to put in that work. Just arrived at the gym, and today I have bench press, shoulder press, pull-ups, four press, incline push-ups, and dumbbell runners. Let's get this. Just got out of the gym right now. I'm pretty tired, but you know, gotta put in that work. But right now, I'm about to head to the 99-cent store, buy some ice for my ice bath. So right now, I'm at the 99-cent store in line to buy 3 bags of ice. I just bought 3 bags of ice, and I'm pairing it with a cart because I'm a lazy. Just kidding. I'm vlogging, so I can't really carry 3 bags of ice right now. Just arrived home, guys. I'm about to take an ice bath. It's pretty dark outside, but it's not cold outside, but still, it's an ice bath, so it's gonna be cold either way. Whew. So, since I can't carry 3 ice bags and a camera at once, my little sister is recording for me. But guys, I'm really excited about this ice bath. I'm like competing tomorrow, so I really need this recovery. My legs are really tired. I put in a lot of work in the weight room, so you know, I gotta put in this work. And yeah, ice baths might be a killer, man. This is so cold. Tomorrow I'm competing, so I gotta rest my legs. And as you guys can see, I'm back with the Lamborghini. I can't wait to get, like, hop on this Lamborghini, guys. I'm about to pour ice into the Lamborghini. Isn't this Lamborghini beautiful, guys? Yeah, man, the water's gonna be so cold, guys. It's gonna be one icy ride, guys, but it's gonna be worth my time. Wish me luck. I'm about to go in. Let's get this money. Oh, shoot. I'm still in this Lambo. The ice is about to melt, and I'm about to leave soon. But, you know, I'm relaxed. I'm having a blast in here. And it feels way much better the second time than it did the first time. My body's used to this cold water. I'm about to get out of here and see how fresh and new my legs feel. Whew. Feels nice. Just got out of a hot shower. When I got out of the hot shower, my mama had white rice with chicken soup prepared and eggs lit. I'm hungry and I can't wait to grow. This is the end of my vlog. I had a nice day overall. Had a great time training with Taylor. A nice day spending time with Nathan, working on my vlogs and spending time with him. Good session in the weight room. And most importantly, a nice ice bath. I'm competing at Gar High School tomorrow. I'm running the 60 and 200. And thank you so much for your love and support, guys, for watching this video. Please like and subscribe so more people can find this channel. Thank you, guys. One day, I won't have to wait in line. I know one day, I'ma get those keys to that new ride. I know one day I'll be fine. And I know one day I'll get mine. And I know one day, hell, it might be Monday.